To put an end to the attempts on his life once and for all, Marwan stormed the hideouts of the crows. But Cassia was also interested in the mysterious assassins. As silently as death's wings, her boat floated out of the mist.
Do we really want to free the assassins?
We do. Find the prisoners. About time.
Oh! Filthy dog!
Thank you.
That could be useful.
Thank you. Thank you. A wise decision to open this door. I can see you need support.
The Crows had been ordered to kill Marwan. Cassia did not know by whom, and the head of the Crows remained silent, so she paid his fee and recruited him.
I'm meditating.
Sahiba.
Do you still have your thumbscrews?
We have many tools.
Call me when Niobe is ready to talk.
Breathe in, breathe out. Always the same. Like pounding grapes.
I found some rarity.
Praise the beauty of this world.
I hope you're satisfied. Found some.
Niobe?
Why do you exist? Why didn't you die in the labyrinth? I didn't want it to come to this. Nobody was supposed to suffer. You left me with no other choice.
Tell me the last ingredient and I'll send for a healer.
Nefer's toadstools. The last ingredient is Nefer's toadstools.
And where do they grow?
They don't. They're made. Isod the necromancer produces them. But he only sells to people he trusts.
Thank you.
Druid.
You're the only one not constantly staring at
my sister, she but what? I and I.